Hi, friends. It's Dawn Monroe. Today, I wanted to share with you how to add a co-host to your Facebook business events. And so what I'm going to do now is take you to a Facebook event that I've got set up. This is one I've already created. It is going to be an online event, and I'm just visiting my page and my events and going into edit. And where I wanted to show you this, it is a little bit hidden in there. So I'm going to go next. And you'll see that you have your options in here. This is actually going next. I want to get all the way to the event settings. When you get in there, that's where you can type in your event settings, your co-host. Now, these can be business pages and friends. It cannot be like a business group or a community. That is not going to work. So here I start typing Penn Publishing. Oh, I've already got them added in, of course. So they're already showing up. One thing I've noticed with co-hosts is that it's somehow buried deep in there in the notifications on a business page. I don't know what. When I've been adding co-hosts, they don't always get a notification. So I've been taking an extra personal step, and I will just, I'll go through this whole process and I'll save it. And then I go ahead and when I'm viewing the event, then I go ahead and copy that link and I message it to whoever I'm co-hosting with. It's really important because a lot of times I've seen those co-host links just waiting out there without being accepted. It'll say pending. And I want the co-host to accept so that it shows up on their business page and my business page as an event. Where I always see this happening, you know, sometimes you'll see like a bar or a restaurant will have a band come in and they both create the event separately and they both have it on their own page. Wouldn't it be better if the event got created on one page, but they're both connected on it so that they are both extending their audience reach with a shared event? So I know you'll want to do that too. Anyway, I hope this helps. Have a great day.